This is a quick and easy way to remove the carrier from your axle. First, mark your bearing caps so that you get them put back in the same place when you replace them. Remove the bearing caps. Insert a pry bar into the carrier. Rotate the carrier until it stops against the pry bar. Use your second pry bar to rotate the pinion, and out pops your carrier. Thanks to Eric's Offroad Emporium in Idaho Falls for the tip.